Say mic on, mic off.
Sup?
Hi.
Can you hear me good?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah. FYI, we're recording.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Hello. I'm gonna go sleep in your bed.
Okay.
Wait, where's your bed? Oh, there it is.
Ah, nice.
Have some of my rum and root beer.
Yum. I'm repairing the machine gun turrets right now.
I think if you store them and then put it back, they come back full strength. So just take them down, but don't scrap them, and then just put them back.
Okay. I'll remember that for future.
I think that's what, when I got attacked by Snallygasters, that's what I did. So you don't waste your stuff. What level are you?
I think I'm level 9. Yep, level 9.
Ooh, I can see up your dress.
Like my panties?
Yeah. Oh, your cooking station is pretty beat up. Syrup. Gotta make some syrup. Not sure what to do with that, but I'll make it. Stop. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4 will be a shotgun. Six will be hunting rifle. That's beat up. Just checking on Ava. What you making?
Just looking at stuff I can repair.
So when I played by myself the other day, I went to the Civil War place and got all the outfits because they're worth a lot of money, and I sold them and I bought a bunch of stuff. So I bought like bulk gears and springs and steel from the vendor. So I got a lot of like building material.
Okay. So we can go there again.
Well, what level are you? You're level what?
9.
Okay, yeah, let's go up to my camp then, and then we'll head over there, we'll kill that grizzly bear and kill some other stuff and level you up. Sound good?
Sounds good.
I'm gonna need a rum and root beer refill. I have to move my camp. Every time I go to it, it spawns me in a rock. Where are you at?
Heading to your camp.
Oh, you didn't go there yet?
Nope. I was on my way.
Yeah, it like spawns me down the cliff. I hate it. Can't get up. Do you need anything before we go? Like food or drink or anything? Have you modified your weapons to make them more powerful?
No.
You should always do that, because as you level up, your enemies get more powerful, so you need to get better armor and everything else. I put all the workbenches outside so anyone could use them. Joey has his own room in here. He's like, can I have my own bedroom? I'm like, yeah. But if you come upstairs, I put made a nice little patio upstairs on the roof. Yeah, I fell. Here's shooting. Oh, I think it's an actual player up at that building over there. Thank you. I was thinking of actually moving to camp north of the Civil War cemetery slash museum. Closer towards the space station, because the spacesuit is worth a lot of money, so we could just go there, grab it, and then sell it. Do you have any fusion cells? Because I have a laser pistol I can give you if you want.
I have some.
Do you have a laser pistol?
No.
Yeah.
But I don't know if I can use it because I'm not level 10 yet.
You can use it at level 5 actually.
Oh, okay.
So let me see what I can do to it and I'll give it to you.
I turned my hunting rifle into a sniper's rifle.
Nice. Is that shooting getting closer to us now?
It sounds like it.
I feel like that's a scorch shooting at us. Go all the way up
there.
Can
we go?
Yeah. We're just scorched down there. Oh, I need screws. Can't do anything. Alright, well here's, I'm gonna drop it down here for you. It takes fusion cells. Let's see what these scorch got on them. When you're done, yeah, when you're done, meet me down here.
What is it called?
Yeah, like tactical laser pistol or something like that. Looking for it in your inventory?
Mm-hmm. Found it.
Okay. Yeah, so you want to check these scorch, see if they got anything you want. Looks like that player is coming over towards us. Scorch, have anything you got you want?
Nope.
Alright, let's go. We'll go in, loot it, and then kill the bear on the other side. Yagwai. Nope, can't go down there.
On our hands. The very expensive cricket sport renovation has hit a snag. I need that attraction to open without any bad press. Apparently, they found the remains of a Civil War soldier during construction. Well, probably from the Civil War.
Blackberries,
from
yummy.
Somewhere, that much I'm certain of. Let's just all agree it's a Civil War soldier, shall we? Anywho, someone needs to give those remains a nice, anonymous burial in Philippi Battlefield Cemetery. And by someone, I mean you.
Oh, we got super mutants over here. Say goodnight. Oh, I miss. It's not a miss. Run, shift.
I'm trying, shift. It's not letting me run.
I miss.
I want you. I'm dead.
Spawn at my base if you want to. Ah! Help. Ah! Injured. Respawn. Coming.
The hell?
Thanks, Super Mutant. Take your stuff you wanted from the bear?
Yeah.
Do you have anything good?
Yeah. Sorry, I died.
It's okay. I died too. I keep forgetting to heal. Press H to heal. But once the bear hits you, you can't like reload or anything.
No.
I thought there was more super mutants. Well, at least we took care of them already. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go loot. That was the first time I died. What's in the bag, anything?
Oh, I didn't look in the bag. Oh, that's where I died.
Okay. Gotcha. You don't have to. Yeah. Let's see what we got. Nothing in here. Someone already here? Another super mutant?
No, Rad Roach. I'm trying to. There we go. I killed it.
There's nothing here. Someone was already here. Or, I don't know. Wow. What a pain in the ass. Somebody took all the valuable shit. Unless it hasn't respawned from the last time I was here. I'm gonna go check my dead body, see if I have anything. Or with the paper bag. Where did I die? Over here somewhere.
Go play.
Oh, there's all the dead super mutants. Give me your stuff. They had a lot of Molotov cocktails.
Yeah. They got me with that.
Well, I didn't realize there's gonna be more super mutants. I thought we took care of all of them when we started fighting the bear. I see a paper bag anywhere. It says I died right around here. Oh, there it is. I didn't really have much anyways. Alright, that was a bust. Let's head up towards the space station then.
Now hang on, it says I'm over encumbered already.
Just eat some stuff. Eat and drink. Get rid of some junk. Actually, what junk do I have? I might just get rid of it. If it's steel, we don't need steel, we got plenty of that. I don't need my glass. Keep my springs. Don't need plastic. We got plenty of that.
Do I need gunpowder?
Nah, we got tons of that. We use it for crafting ammo and some other stuff later on.
I have a level 20 drill I can't use.
How much is it worth?
35 caps.
I'd get rid of it. When you sell it, it'll only be worth like 3 caps. Man, I have like 4 boxes of mac and cheese on me. You'd think that we had kids. Eating all the mac and cheese. 2076. Alright, let's get out of here before they respawn. This way. So, mark on the map, we'll go over like here. What is this flashing for? Like seriously, electricity going through there?
Apparently.
I Let's head this way. Frag grenades. So chuck them at people. Oh, look at these guys. Crouch, get your critical hit. Here they come. This one's still out there somewhere. Crabby's. Caution, there might be more.
What is this?
It's an old biplane. Yeah, I'll take some meat, thank you. Delicious. And crab cakes. It's weird though, because those crabby guys are usually near water. There's no water there. What's that? Oh, look, glowing resin. That's what I made syrup out of. To keep an eye out for that. So.
Oh, I forgot. I need to level up.
Oh, yeah, me too. Oh, look, a lead deposit. Don't know, we don't
really?
Need, yeah, we don't need lead, but I'll level up too. Let's see, I did lock gunsmithing. Let's do my luck. Luck, luck, luck. What do we got? Stim packs regenerate. Metal tissue. Okay, yeah, okay. Food inventory. Scrounger? Nah, I'm not really doing that. Carry junk. Find more bottle caps when you open a cap stash. Nah. Food and drink. Craft advanced armor mods. Ah, so many choices. Gain 5% more XP when you're on a team. Perk where you can eat human, ghoul, or super mutant. You get more health. Actually, no, it restores health. It's kind of creepy. Alright, I leveled up my rifleman one, so now my rifles do like 20% more damage. My non-automatic rifles. Mm. Looks like there's more crabbies up this shack up here. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
What did you pick?
A rifleman.
Oh. Great minds think alike. Alright, where are I? Where are they at? Oh, there's one. Crab just threw a pillow out the window. How rude. That one's dead. There's one behind, like, the... There's one, like, inside. I'm gonna chuck a grenade in here. So, oh, that bounced right off. There we go. It didn't even hurt him. Have my grenade. Oh, whoops. Back up. I got him. Almost got you too. Oh, there was like three in here. Oh, there's more. I hear him scurrying around. Or, never mind. Friggin' jangles, the moon monkey is making noise. Recipes, sweet roll. Hey, those are from Skyrim. That's it. Just a bunch of meat. Oh, good, a frag grenade. Sweet. Flight data recorder. Deathclaw Wellington, I think I had that one. Day Tripper? Oh, bags of cement, that's what's up here. Let's see what we got down there. Looks like we got super mutants. I see one. Let's get down a little bit closer. I think we're good from up here. So there's one at 12 o'clock. There's one at our far, like, 10 o'clock. The dog. You want to take the one at 12 o'clock by the space station?
Sure.
See him?
No.
He's walking right by the right side of the power station. Might not be able to hit this guy from here. Oh, I got him.
Did I hit him?
It'll tell you if you hit him. Did he die?
No.
You did hit him before. There's gonna be plenty more of these guys. Yeah. Oh, there's a level 16 guy. Reload. Yeah, coming up behind us.
Yeah, they're trying to.
Alright, let's hop down one more level down here.
Oh, hang on, there's one coming to the side of us. I see where they're at. There's
have a grenade, buddy. Hey, you like that? How'd I miss you?
Nine more!
I know there was a couple to our left, but let's just hop down since we're hidden.
Okay.
Hidden and collect their loots. I suggest taking a Rad-X because there's probably radiation down there.
Okay, hang on.
Take a Med-X too.
What's a Med-X?
It helps with your HP and stuff.
I don't think it has us.
Alright. We'll just keep your eye out. It blew his arm off. Broken tibia. I don't want that. Alright, there was a couple of super mutes that I didn't get. There's probably a boss one down here somewhere. So we have to go down here and get, there's a piece of paper that has the passcode on it, because I forget the passcode, to get inside the airlock. Not in this one.
Nope.
What?
I see Super Mutant straight at my 12.
I see it. Doggy's running. That's the guy I missed. His dog is running around somewhere. Oh, there's a bunch over here. Oh, it's a boss.
I hear something.
And these don't do any damage to him. Still in danger.
Nice.
Heads up. Danger is subsiding. I don't know words. Pipe rifle. He's level 20. Oh, he's over here somewhere. I think he's on the other side of the space station. He didn't have anything I wanted.
Oh.
That right away. Oh, I don't want that crap. What? Don't just go,
No. Nope, I'm looking.
Pipe rifle. Alright, so passcode is 111418. 111418. Oh, radiation, get out of there. Yikes. Remember that?
111418.
Alright. There's gonna be more bad guys over here. Bad guys. There we are. Thank you. Bad dog. Oh, there he is. Oh, hello.
I got one.
Come on, get me out of that.
We got him, Joey.
Yep. Go see what's in here. Med kit.
Where?
Right in the wall. Oh, Vault Tech Scientist. Wasted all my frag grenades and like they I just must suck at throwing them, I guess. Alright, Ray is probably a super mutant here. Oh, I hear him. Up. Oh, I didn't kill you. Alright, so there's spacesuits. There's a couple spacesuits in here. So, you know, grab one and we can sell it. There's one over here. Pulse grenade, frag grenade. There's a spacesuit helmet by the radio. I think that's it. I think we plundered it all.
I got a drink.
Oh yeah, me too. Drink some moonshine and some beer. Some good. My character's an alcoholic. Actually, what are my stats? So the mountain honey I just drank gives me some charisma, minus one intelligence. Oh, two in charisma. That's not bad. Oh, that's my pickaxe pilsner. For 2 minutes. Grilled rad stag. Grilled deer meat makes you can carry 20 more pounds. Let's see, where is the nearest trading post? There's one in Clarksburg. Maybe it's up in Grafton, probably. Yeah, Grafton. Haven't gone to Grafton yet. I think I'm gonna move my camp over there where I moved my marker.
Do any of my weapons use 38?
Only pipe stuff does, I think. Pipe weapons. If not, you can just dump it. What's in this one over here? Can we go in this one? Oh, there's another one we can go explore over here.
Do I need waste acid?
Yeah, use it to make stuff. Well, this door does not work. I bet you this is for a DLC. There's another airlock over here, but can't do anything with it. Actually, not much going on up here, honestly. Oh, steamy. Alright, let's head over towards that marker and find a good place for me to move my camp to. See, now I'm getting rads. Why am I getting rads, like, way up here, though? Like you'd think he'd be getting rads down there, unless my rad X wore off. Mm-hmm. There's that shack. Oh, is that lead? Yeah. So I could build a small water purifier. I don't know where I picked that up. Must have been from a quest, but if we find like some water, I can plop it down. I don't think there's any water up here. Shows some on a map way up north, but was there water down by the cemetery?
Not that I know of.
Shows on a map, but it's probably crappy water. Anywho, so somewhere around here, let's find a spot. Something kind of open. Let's go up this way. I like it being on a cliff so that they can't really attack, but it seems it spawns me weird. Yeah, let's just leave it where it is, I guess. You think we should leave it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the recording here. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.